Hey guys, and welcome back to ARMS. So, today we are reviewing another new character, although this character actually did come out, a little over a week ago even. Maybe 2 weeks, I don't know. But, she is a new character, and, well, the newest one. I kind of forgot to review her, but I have tried her out, and she's pretty cool. Her name is Dr. Coyle. And basically, she has a really cool backstory. She actually created Helix, this guy right here is pretty beautiful. So she has a pretty cool backstory. So we're gonna be using her today. And we will fight random person. And, oh no, let's actually do her stage. Her stage is called Name Redacted. And I've also tried that stage out. It's not really my favorite stage ever, but you know, it's decent. A Springtron. We also reviewed him, I think. Yeah, we did. That video actually got a lot of views. Let's do the Burchak and the Parabola. So the reason why I don't like this stage that much is just because these things get in your way a lot. But look, she can actually turn invisible for a while, which is really cool. She also floats the whole time, which I don't think really makes a difference. But you know, she does a lot of damage, but the thing I don't like about her is that she's extremely slow. But other than that, she's a really good character. Oh, by the way, you may have noticed I haven't uploaded in a few days. That is just because, I've been super busy with a lot of different things, actually, but, you know, I'm getting back into it now. Oh no. By the way, I forgot, in the video where we reviewed Springtron, which was quite a while back now, it's been like a month ago or so, but when we reviewed him, I said that he was an exact clone of, Springman. But he's actually not. There's one thing different about him. He can actually make this giant, like, laser appear on the ground when someone's arms are out to, like, yeah, like what he did right there. And if my arms are out when he did that, he would have broken my arms and I couldn't move them for, like, temporarily. So, which is pretty cool. It's, again, kind of a minor detail. But, I mean, it's still pretty cool to have. I mean, the thing is, though, like, I don't understand, now that they made Springtron, why would anyone play a Springman, considering he's just the same except better? Oh, I KO'd him at, like, the last second, I think. But yeah, Dr. Coyle, pretty cool so far, I like her. Again, not my favorite in the game, but... let's go Lokia and Parabola. Whoa! Oh, there's like a weird thing. Oh, yeah, see what he did there? He like... Oh, and he did it again. No, no! Stay away from me. I can't even move. Oh, jeez. What's weird is when your arms are broken, you can barely move. So I don't know why that would affect your moving, but hey. In arms, anything can happen. There can even be people with extremely long arms. Who knew? Black hole, that guy. I don't know if that's actually a black hole. It's like a weird explosion. No. Oh, almost killed me. Oh, by the way, guys, did you see the new Nintendo Direct Mini? If you haven't, make sure to check it out. It was really cool. It showed a lot of things that I might be playing on this channel at some point. For example, the new Mario Tennis Ace game. There's a new mode in Mario Odyssey, which I'll probably be doing a video on for sure, actually. Possibly even maybe a video on Hyrule Warriors, the new Hyrule Warriors game, because I really like that series. This guy's being annoying. Why are you doing this to me? Punch him, punch him, there we go. So I beat him. She's so creepy. But yeah, possibly the new Hyrule Warriors, most likely, if I get it, which I hopefully will. And I think there was another thing that I was gonna do. Oh yeah, new characters in Pokken Tournament. Oh, also some new costumes and other things in Mario Odyssey, which I might try to collect. So this video is pretty short so far, so I think I'm just going to do... Oh, I have a good idea. I'm going to do a battle her against another her. Oh, it's blonde. Oh, that's kind of cool. Let's do... Yeah, let's do the same stage. Why not? Just because it is her stage, so... I mean, I do like the stage, it's just not one of my favorites. Like, it's probably my least favorite stage. It's just... I still like it. It's just my least favorite. I really love her grab. It does so much damage. See how she goes invisible and I can't really see her that well. Sometimes the more damage I do, the more invisible she'll get. Like that. Like, you can see her all there. Let's bomb her. Let's miss, though. Close one. Yes. I should have put on no time limit now that I think about it, but hey, that's okay. I thought I did put it on, but apparently not. That's alright, though. Okay, that was a pretty easy mission. I don't know why I used my super. That was probably a bad idea. Yeah, that's probably a bad idea. Let's just use the same arms. I think this set might be my favorite. Where did you go? Oh, jeez. That was scary for a second. Oh, jeez, disappearing so much. Oh, jeez. I think you can also disappear by yourself when... I forget how you do it. Maybe when you're blocking? Let me try. I go invisible. Yeah, okay. If you block for long enough, it looks like you go invisible. So that's cool. I mean, obviously, you can still kind of see her, because if you couldn't, that'd just be, like, way too unfair. It'd be kind of cool, but, you know, it'd be too OP. Oh, no. She completely blocked out my super. There we go. Da, please. Wait, I think I chose the wrong arm. I meant to choose the parabola, not the whatever this is on the left side. I forget what it's called. No! That does so much damage. Did you kill me? That was dumb. Okay, that's fine. I want those. With the parabola. And yes, I do get the joke about the parabola and stuff. I'm not gonna explain it. But you can figure it out. I think she has black hole disease because I keep giving her a black hole to the face. Jeez, why are you doing that? Take it! Take my fist to eat them! No, if you don't eat my fist, then I hurt. I can't tell. Wait, is she winning? I think we're about even. I can't really tell if either of us is actually winning. No! It's so annoying. No, don't do this! You must die. We're just hitting each other's arms. It's going nowhere. Oh, I got 30 damage. High one. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, she's destroying me. Okay. This is so close. No. No. No! That was such a close match. Put me into a corner and just absolutely beat the nonsense out of me. Yeah. What she said. So, I don't actually know what she said. So, anyway, I guess that's going to be all for today's ARMS character review, which I've never actually said was a thing before. Like, I've never actually named it that. But... You know, I think I should do that because I have reviewed every new character so far, except for I think Lollipop because I don't remember why. Maybe she came up before I started my channel. I have no idea. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then please do leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye!